kulupe, a kulupe kualele, lele pulangi eva eva la lolangi. A kuloto kua uta, uta ni ekoe, kua uka, kevifili, kwaitutuli, pokatoka.
Yeah! Rocksteady musica! Amanaki! La verbu heke!
Kualele a kulupe!
Uncle Fetty, yeah, Aluria.
Uncle Fetty.
I'm not fat. I've been out looking at the
girl.
I'm not fat.
Mama, tu anai faka uke mama, moya fi ya fi mi takine, keta mena kai ke fua kibi, moi furu furu wa keta mena osi, lango matai keta mena katau seau, mahani totodu kehe fak.
Amen. Thank you, boys. Delicious.
That's the island greeting that we sang to you from the land.
My phone rang dumb with all of my
kids. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright. The sun will shine by day and all the stars at night. Lelekiliki
Maka is on his way to say Merry Christmas to you.
Lekiliki Maka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Lekiliki Maka is Hawaii's way to say Merry Christmas to you. Melekeliki Maka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you. Way. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Lelekelikimaka is Hawaii's way to say Merry Christmas, a very Merry Christmas.
To say Merry Christmas to me. Mr. Blue Man, I'm going to say fish. Ay lo, la de pisco, a todo la pis de momo. ¿Cuál es la chica? Ay lo, vengo en la de ao. Pink, green one, my one. Yours is the pink and the red. You winning, girl? For the bee, eh?
The first Noel, the angels did see, was to serve in
shepherds.
On a cold winter's night, that was so
Yeah, you
and saw a star shining in the east. Be and to the earth, it gave
COVID. We remember those who were here last year and they're no longer here. One of the things over the last 12 months that I've thought about, and Mum passed away, what would you say to somebody who's sitting beside you now that wasn't here in 12 months' time? What would you say to them now? Because when the time comes and they're gone, it's too late. So I would implore you to enjoy each other's company, enjoy the food. Sorry about the weather. And I'd like to hand over to Hay, who can talk to you in the way. Thank you.
Hey, Mariana! My hair is not in the way. Okay. I'll just get a famous young man to welcome the whole family. And then, I think he wants to do it in a... And then we'll just sing a welcome song. Although it's not in the way, but you know, the thought is there.
Hey, Casey! We're gonna take it, ain't we?
And then the kids can go and see the lights and stuff, and then the big people will have their moha time. I want all you kids later to say thank you to Grandpa, Uncle Peter, for pumping up the sleigh. Back to you. Gross, Owe!
I'm Let in light and we vanish it. And in Good boy.
Good boy.
Thank you, Casey.
Thank you.
Mau ma pisi.
A guinea pig.
Shock. 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 Shock.
Shock. Shock. Shock. Shock. Shock. Shock. Shock. I learn to appreciate everything I have. This is my first day of Christmas over here with the family. So, my final lotto. And off we need. So, I don't think I have to go back to New England.
Now Hamurana
is my home. Yeah.
Yeah.
Auntie and uncle is more like my parents. They take me down to Wellington. It's more like a lifetime trip for myself. Into New Plymouth. It's something that I never experienced. Staying in a hotel. And I said to my auntie, thank you so much for my Christmas gift. And she said, no, Dee. It's not your Christmas gift. This is what I appreciate for you, for what you have done to us and to your mom. You always care for us. You've been helping us doing stuff. We never ask you to help us. That's why I feel It's not for hunting. Maybe I won't be here today. Goes life back home. It's hard. Okay, last year I sent a message to my auntie. And I said to her, Ukahari Muli. Ukahari Muli Hako. And not for next year. I'm so thankful because I know everything on its end. It's in my mind, though. You might even want to talk about it. If not for him, I wouldn't be here. I won't be here with us. But I would like your auntie. If not for him, I don't know. Even before the lockdown this year, auntie sent me a message. Dee, I really paid your fare to come to New Zealand. And I said, no, auntie. I'd rather stay home. But she was feeding off myself and my asthmatic and my mom. And she said, no, you have to come. And I said, no. It's all right, I'll stay. But she said, okay, I'll give you 1 week. And I said, I'll be, well, okay. Can you extend our flight so we can come over on the 28th of March? And she said, no, you have to catch that flight when you fly over. And it's a blessing to have my auntie with me all the way. Because she said, you don't have to pack anything, just hop on the plane. But I never listened to her. I still want to bring a white box. But she said, no food, don't bring any food. So auntie's plan was for me and my mother to spend some time in Auckland. But maybe it's God's willing for me and my mum. Auntie just said no. So we just come down. So since then, my life changed. No more stress. My high blood pressure is going down. It's normal now. Not like before. Back home, I used to stay at the hospital. It's too much. But over here, I love my family. Uncle is more like a father to me. We do things together. Auntie's like a mom. So, why should I go back home? Auntie and uncle is here for me. Even dad and mom and my sisters back in Auckland. We always catch up if we go up. Always, they're always good to me. So, yeah. So, I'm just saying that learn to love one another. Learn to accept any small thing you have. That's how I learned from auntie and uncle. I learned to appreciate what they give for me. And I learn in a hard way. So what they give to me, I have to show it to them how lucky I am. If not auntie and uncle, I can say I wouldn't think. So it's a trip for me. First trip to Wellington, even New Plymouth. Auntie has to take me on the roadie to the East Cape. For 7 months and not for New Zealand, I've been everywhere. I've been to places where my cousin hasn't been to see. So it's a bonus for me. So now I accept to appreciate everything. See, going in my to Mau matutaki, mau lewek tau seno, mau appreciate ni ai kai, mena tos ni mu ai kai. So, kau ini aku dah hati aku. If not for them, I won't be here. I won't be spending Christmas with the family. Tunggu ni kisah mentul. Auntie was talking about Christmas, and I said, I was just thinking of it. Auntie and uncle didn't know that I wake up first day night. Maybe I'm too excited. So I never sleep. When they got up, I was hiding out. My lights already finished decorating and everything. So Auntie could help me. So all the decorations, I did it myself. Just to show my love for Auntie and Uncle, always there for me and my mom. When we like my heart, my family, when we get that with mom and Mike, Uncle Mary Mella, my father, when we like, when I have to
go. Thank you, Missy. Chong, Chong.
Wishing everybody a big happy holidays.